ชฟจะพาเรานะครับเข้าไปดูห้องครัวอย่างสุดเอ็กซ์คลูซีฟเลยนะครับเมื่อกี้เขาเตือนไปด้วยว่าเดี๋ยวเดินระวังนิดนึงเพราะว่าเดี๋ยวพื้นลื่นครับแล้วก็อย่าไปเตะอะไรเข้านะปะลุยครับครับตอนนี้ครับผมอยู่กับเชฟเจมส์นะครับซึ่งเป็นเชฟใหญ่เลยที่คุมเรือ Mariner of the Sea นะครับโอเค Hi Good morning
Okay
How are you great So the first one I would like to know the story of becoming the chef on board
Okay
Could you tell us the story before that
Well I was actually working with five star hotel back home in Shangri-La You know throughout the years I got developed interest of traveling So I came across a job offers That offers during the cruise ships, so I joined the ships.
Okay.
Yeah. From there, I learned. I worked myself up until today.
Okay. You from Malaysia?
Yes.
So you work in Shangri-La, Malaysia.
Yes.
Oh, okay. That's so cool. Then how long did you work on the Marina of the Sea? Like, I mean, how long did you quit the job and change to
be on board? I've been hotels basically about 5 years before I joined the ships.
Okay.
Yeah. It's been. Almost 22 years now on the ship.
Oh, 2 years.
22.
And you get a day off every 4 months, you said?
My contract gives me the time to be on board for 4 months. Then basically I go home for 2 months.
Okay. All right. So how many restaurants on this ship, on the Marina of the Sea?
Well, actually we have a main dining room. Mm-hmm. That's in deck 3. Mm-hmm. Deck 4 and deck 5, there's one, we call it dining room.
Okay.
We have the Windjammer Cafe.
Okay.
We go to John Rockets. Mm-hmm. It's upstairs in deck 12. We got the Chops and we got Giovanni's specialty restaurants.
Okay, what is brief concept of each restaurant?
Well, they have their own different concepts. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Like Giovanni's, we have the Italian food down there. Mm-hmm. Chops, we have the Western grill. Mm-hmm. Yeah. John Rockets is basically like McDonald's in America. Yeah. Windjammer is basically an international restaurant buffet.
Okay.
Dining room food is actually based on Asian. American cuisine,
Okay, you can try whatever you would like to.
Feel like having.
So, which is the most favorite of your recommendation dishes? Mine,
basically,
or maybe restaurant. All of them.
All of them. Yeah. Some people prefer fine dining.
Okay.
Yeah, which we do have fine dining on board.
Okay.
So they will go to the Chops if they feel like having European food, or. Giovanni's if they feel like having Italian food, and some people like Asian now.
Okay.
Some of them like to have buffet. Some like to be sitting in the dining.
Like fine dining.
Fine dining and having to be served.
So maybe just one dishes that your recommendation. Like this is the James Tong recommendation that you should try when you're on board. One dishes that.
Just. I can't actually tell you one dish because there's a lot of them.
Honestly,
speaking, you know.
All right. Okay.
You should go to Giovanni's and Chop.
That's the best one. The best.
One of the best around.
Okay. So how about the ingredients? How to like manage it and like make it fresh at all time?
Well, we do make loadings every 3 days and 4 days in Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we try to get as much fresh produce on board.
Okay.
So we don't keep stock behind.
Oh, okay. That's how you manage it.
Yeah.